My name is Veronica. I'm just going to show you how to assemble your crate. First thing, once you have it out of the box, undo the hook on the side. You will be able to unfold the top piece, fold up the middle. Make sure that the hooks here and here go onto the top. Same thing with the back. Make sure all of the hooks are on the sides as well. Once you have the crate assembled with the door open, you can move the divider. Put it where you feel that it should be for the size of your puppy. Hook that on one side. Put the other side in. And that's that.